My name is Patrick Ryan, and we are here at Red Rocks Amphitheater. I have been a fan of Korn since 2000, so about 14 years now. The first album I ever owned was Untouchables. The song Thoughtless, that song resonated with me on so many different levels, on just how to treat people and how to always just respect people as human beings. And it gave me a lot of pride in just being comfortable and confident with who I am, even at such a young age. It really hit me hard. So I live in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Decided to make the 6-7 hour trek over here to see Korn at my favorite venue in all of North America that I know of. I personally am a personal trainer in Albuquerque, so anything dealing with health and exercise is something I always love to do, and it kind of goes hand in hand, playing my favorite music to my favorite workout routine or just being outdoors with it. It's something I like to do, and one of my biggest hobbies, one of the main reasons I'm traveling here today, is I love to follow my favorite bands and watch them at different venues around America. So as long as I can afford it and make the time for it, I do anything within my power to see my favorite band.
So come dance with me, come on. Dance with me, get up. Dance with me, come on. Dance with me, everybody. Dance with me, yeah. Dance with me. Dance with me.
This venue over anything else, when I come here and I watch a show, whether it be rock or EDM, one word can describe this venue, and it's energy. You walk in the door, it's a natural amphitheater, everything sounds 10 times better than it would at any other venue you'd see a show, and everybody is just here to celebrate. The cool thing about this shirt is it's a mesh or a mold of two templates I've seen online. The whole keep calm and carry on slogan is widely popular with anybody. I've seen a bunch of people make shirts with it. Well, I teamed up with a buddy of mine who's a graphic designer to see if he can make a custom shirt for me that went with the template keep calm and chaos lives and everything that I had seen online that I just thought was really cool. It's kind of like an oxymoron, so to speak. Within my life, keeping calm is coming to a Korn show and finding sanity within life, even though most people would see this event or this type of music as completely chaotic to their lives. But for a lot of people, this is where we find serenity. You have a baseball player, a basketball player, well, they play for the team in the front, but then they have their name on the back, and that's my name on the back of my shirt. I started on this tattoo piece about 2.5-3 years ago with my tattoo artist, Pals One, over at Blacklist Tattoo Parlor in Albuquerque. We worked together to create an entire world that is my arm of my three favorite albums by the band, Issues, Untouchables, and Follow the Leader. So it's about 30 hours total of work. All I could think about was how I wanted to thank the band for everything that they had done for me with all the music they've put out and how it's been such a positive influence on my life. So now that it's completely finished, I've been hoping for quite some time just to show them in person what positive thing that they've created with a fan, and just be able to show them and tell them thank you.
It just puts mine to shame, you know?
Well, like, you gotta know that you inspired this.
Really?
Yes. You were the catalyst, so to speak, so there's nothing to dog on yours at all, man.
the original idea from the tattoo stemmed from Head's tattoo on the inside of his arm. He had Untouchables and some of the portrait work on his arm, and that sparked the idea of, you know what, that'd be really, really cool to put my favorite album or albums on my arm and be able to not only show them, but show the world that there's a lot of positivity that comes from this music, and that's what this tattoo embodies.
It comes to life with the color, bro.
Yeah.
Wow. I'm honored that you got a corn arm. That's all I can say.
Hey, if it wasn't for you, it wouldn't be here. So many thanks to you and all the guys.
You too, bro.
Thank you very much.
Die hard right there. Lifer. You're a lifer, bro.
Lifer.
Yep.
Yeah, thank you.
We love
you. Seriously, thanks for your energy.
Yeah,
thanks,
man,
for everything you do off stage. It's much appreciated.
We appreciate you, man.
Thank you, Ray.
I mean, come on, man. If it wasn't for you guys, we couldn't play for anyone.
It's mutual. It's mutual.
In regards to the 20-year anniversary, if there's one word that could really describe it, is consistency. It's really, really cool to see my favorite band being able to stay together and put out beautiful music for 20 years plus, and know that they're dedicated towards that. This isn't a job to them. This is just their life. It will never go unrecognized.